did you want to come back tonight?
This is a big game for our team. You know, I mean, I'm really proud of the way everybody played. Boosh had an awesome game for us between the pipes, and everybody that we needed to show up showed up, and it's great. It's a great feeling. We're really excited.
Speaking of character, Molle comes back after a couple of games off. What was your thinking in using him?
Well, he's just one of our best defensemen, and kind of like Carl Rui is for them, and I'm sure they missed his presence. But as soon as Molle was able to play, you know, we got him back in the lineup. Not that Starenke did anything wrong last game. I thought he had a strong game, great fight with David Samoas, and you know, but Molly's just.
Strong, and there's lots of guys. I mean, this time of the year, everybody's battling through injuries, so I'm nothing special. Just got to keep going hard, and hopefully we'll get rewarded here.
Does it give a defenseman confidence that Boucher's behind you?
Oh, yeah. I mean, it's absolutely unbelievable when you're playing for a goalie like that. You know, I mean, he just gives you so much confidence out there, and he's great at moving the puck to us, and he talks to us all the time. It makes it so much such an easy goalie to play for. It really makes your job a lot easier.